हेलो व्यूअर्स, बार वेलकम इन दिस यूट्यूब चैनल। दिस इज़ क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम जेई मेन 2024। अ हैवी आयरन बार ऑफ वेट 12 किलोग्राम इज हैविंग इट्स वन एंड ऑन द ग्राउंड एंड द अदर एंड ऑन द शोल्डर ऑफ ए मैन। द रोड मेक एन एंगल ऑफ 60 डिग्री विद द हॉरिजॉन्टल। द वेट एक्सप्लेन्ड बाय द मैन इज। सो स्टूडेंट, हियर इज अ रोड whose one end is at the ground and another end is at the shoulder of a man. Okay, and this is making 60 degree angle with horizontal, and weight of this rod, if its length is x, then weight is acting at the midpoint of the rod, it is 12 kg or 12 g. Now the reaction of this ground is r1 and reaction of this soldier is r2, and this point is xy2, let it is a b and this is o, this is xy2. Now taking torque about A, so R1 at that point, so R1 into 0 plus 12 G into its distance. This distance is xy2 cos 60, because this is 60 and this is xy2, so this is cos 60, so xy2 cos 60, and this is in opposite direction, so R2 into distance is x equal to 0. So torque about A is 0, so this is 0, 2, 6, 12, 6g, x cos 60 is 1y2 equal to R2 into x cancel, 2, 3, 6, x equal to 3g, R2 is 3g, x is cancelled, R2, reaction of the soldier is R2, so soldier is fielding 3 kilogram weight, therefore man experienced 3 kg weight. Okay, so answer of this question is C, 3 kg. I hope you got it. Please like the video, subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.